Hello?
Hi!
What's going on? I was just indulging in a little read of my magazine, The Joy of Twigs. Such an informative publication.
Well, I was just singing and dancing because it's such a nice day and everything outside. It was great fun.
Incoming!
Oh, Claribelle! Hi!
Oh, darlings, I'm all in a fluster and a flap doodle. Oh,
Claribelle, how are you?
Marvelous news, my dears. I have been specially chosen to sing a song all on my own in the dawn chorus. It's my big comeback.
Aren't you scared? Like, with everyone listening? I mean, I sing around the tree, but I mean, in front of an audience? Wouldn't that be scary?
Scary, darling. There's nothing I love more than an audience. Oh, the dawn chorus, a veritable La Scala Milana.
Bless you.
But I must say, I'm a wee bitty nervous. You see, I'm rather out of practice.
We've got a question.
Quick, to the big wizard machine.
I'm a bird. La 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 la. So singing comes naturally to me.
Yeah, and I just can't keep still when music's playing because I'm an Irish hare and I love to dance and that comes naturally to me.
And I'm a monster and I don't know what comes naturally to me. Except twigs. Yeah. And getting nervous in front of an audience.
Oh. You know, Potto, the last time I was at the Grand Opera House, I met a musician called Duke Special. Oh, lovely young man. I think he might be able to help you with your nerves. We just need to track him down.
Yeah? Mm. Right, Potto, I'm going to go and get my friends all across Northern Ireland to show you that it's fun to sing and dance and that it makes you feel really, 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 really good.
Well, yeah. Well, if you're absolutely sure.
I am. So now I'm off to put on my boogie goodies. I'm such a jive bunny.
Hey. Oh, Hilda.
Yeah?
Don't forget to check with the...
Weatherberries, I know.
Hiya, Hilda!
Guess what?
What?
Got the goodies! What's the weather like today? Will it be warm and sunny, or is it cold and grey?
And today the weather is... sunny!
Lovely and warm.
A sticking out day for a wee dance.
Oh, wow! Oh, yeah! Oh, thanks, Weatherberries! Bye!
Do you like a wee dance?
Oh, why? I'm not averse to a wee boogie.
I like to shake my fruity.
Oh, yes, indeedy, Samson and Goliath. Yeah, I really should see what I can find out on the old computer.
Can I watch?
Yes, of course.
I always find technology so shiny.
My name is Misha. I live in Russia and I'm 5 years old. Today I have my first dance lesson. The teacher shows me the dance steps. At first I just stamp my feet. But my teacher said that I have to listen and move to the music too. Now I'm really dancing to the music. I even made up some of my own dance steps. At the end of class, my dance partner and I show everybody our dance. Looks like everybody liked it. See you next class.
Well, singing and dancing is all very well for some people, I suppose.
Well, if that hasn't convinced you, why not check with Bert and Ernie on Sesame Street?
Oh, yeah, that's a great idea.
And the mystical pigeon whisperer whispered mystically to the pigeon, "Coo, coo."
Come on, buddy. Ah! It's time to dance.
What? What? Ernie? What's going on? What are all these monsters doing here?
I think it's the funky chicken, Bert.
The what?
Come on, Bert, get up and dance.
No, I'm reading, Ernie. Hey, get out, everybody.
Oh, come on, buddy. Bert, don't be a wallflower. Be a waltz flower.
What? I just want to read my book, Ernie.
Well, everybody... you can read later, Bert. It's time to dance now.
No, no dancing, no dancing. Just everybody leave.
Come on,
please.
Bert. It takes two to tango.
What?
Yes.
Please depart, everyone. What are you doing now? The tango? What's going on here?
That never happened.
Oh, gracious.
Oh, sorry. Hello, Sesame Tree.
Potto!
To the Pottoscope!
I'm all right.
Hi, Potto! Look who I found! It's Jake Special!
Hey, Potto. I hear you're a bit nervous singing in front of people. Well, I'm a musician. Maybe I could come back and help you find your voice.
Oh, yeah! But first, let's dance!
The pots want to, you do it too. Dancing along to our clapping song. Everyone's way, do it your way. All sing along with our clapping song. Jump in a line, Benny's in time. Then all down along to our clapping song. It's a great thing to stand up and sing. So join in the crowd, clap your hands and sing out loud.
Wow!
Oh, gracious! Oh, Jake Special is coming to the Sesame Tree! Oh, I'm so excited! Oh, I'm such a fan of his! Oh, I really do think this...
Potto's gonna love this! Potto, 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 Potto!
Quit riveting repetitions, Hilda!
He's here! It's Jake Special and his band!
Wow!
And Paul Pilot and Matador Bear and Temperance Chip.
Hi.
Oh, hello.
Hey. Oh, it's really cozy in here. Hey, Potto.
Great scented celebrities.
And Claribelle, I loved your La Traviata at La Scala. Absolutely breathtaking. I'm such a fan.
Oh, what a charming young man.
Oh, would you mind signing this for me later?
Oh my! Wow. Do you know, I don't think I'm so nervous anymore, now that I know my fans are still out there.
Now what about Potto?
Well, Sir Duke, the problem is... I can't sing.
Potto, everyone has a voice. It expresses who we are. Sometimes it's really scary to sing in front of other people. But all you have to do is open your mouth and let what's inside come out. Tell you what, we'll set up our instruments and then you join in when you're ready.
Okay.
Hey, Potto, come here. Join in when you're ready.
Have a voice and it's special. You can do anything. Friends help the good things come through. No one else is just like you. Take a glimpse at the patterns on your fingerprints.
I can dance, I can sing, I have a special voice too.
Hey! Nice one.
My goodness, I did it! Did you hear that?
Yeah!
I sang in front of everyone! Wow, in front of the band! Yeah. Oh, wow, oh, joy! I am an artiste! Thank you!
Oh, Potto, that was lovely. You'll knock him dead at the waterfront hall.
Oh, yay, Potto, I'm your number one fan!
A fan?
Yeah!
I am a fan! Oh, my goodness! Thank you, thank you! It's all right to sing in front of other people. In fact, I love it!
Well, Potto, does that answer your question?
Yes, it does, Mr. Special. Yes. I know, quick! Let's load the answer into the...
Big Whizzing Machine!
Let's see. Yeah. We sing and dance to let the world know what we feel inside, because it makes us feel good.
Oh, and everyone's got their own voice or dance.
thank you, Sesame Tree. Thank you for answering a question for me.
You're welcome. Bye.
Bye-bye. Oh,
hey, everybody, shall we sing all that again?
Yay!
Good idea.
I can dance, I can sing, I have a voice and it's special.
I can do anything, friends help the good things come through.
No one else is just like you. Take a glimpse at the patterns on your fingerprints. You can dance, you can sing, you have a special voice too.
Just like me, take a glimpse at the patterns of my fingerprints.
We can dance, we can sing, we can do anything.
Yes, really anything.
We can do anything too.
And that's why we sing and dance.
Because we love to
love it!